My name is Matt Smith. This is Harvard University. We're at the medical school, and I am a first-year graduate student in Harvard's Molecules, Cells, and Organisms PhD training program. The Bionic Leaf is a pretty great project here. So it's taking the artificial leaf, which was developed by Daniel Nocera, and what that does is splitting water and generating hydrogen and oxygen. It's definitely with the whole like, biofuels production, that seems like a viable solution to the energy kind of crisis that we have right now. So finding a clean energy source, this could definitely be a one solution, and especially with the artificial leaf and a ton of other applications of it. My dad, he was a business consultant. My mom, she is in advertising, so it was kind of a journey that I kind of had to pave the way for myself, but they were very supportive. I've always just had like a general interest in science. I guess it stemmed from my mom had a rare form of arthritis, and so she ended up having like two total hip replacements and is always having like chronic inflammations, which I was so growing up, that was always something that the whole family had to deal with. As a kid, you're like, oh, I'm gonna cure that disease and I'll solve all these problems. My senior year of high school, probably I had a teacher who was really supportive of me. This was just in a physiology class, and I found that the class was extremely interesting. It like really grabbed my attention, and she was constantly pushing me to kind of look into topics that interest me like deeply. Definitely helped motivate me to pursue a career in science. So we're looking at what ways is photosynthesis inefficient, and how can we tweak this process and make photosynthesis more efficient? And so that translates into also photovoltaics, so solar panels, but also can mean like higher crop yields, which would help overcome like food deficits and food crisis that we're experiencing now and we will experience in the future. Yeah, this lab is great. The people are very, very friendly, which is very important for somewhere you're gonna work for 5.5 years, and easy to talk to, and that's good for just bouncing ideas off, or if you need to relieve some stress and just like chat with someone. It seems like it's easy to do around here. If you have an interest, just go for it. There's a lot of resources out there. Don't be afraid that you're alone out there, like kind of how I was. I'm the only person in science in my whole family, and I guess that could have been a risk, but there are so many resources out there. Yeah, a lot of people willing to help, so you just have to go out there, and if it's something you want, apply yourself and look for those resources, I guess.